In 2 weeks, we'll be having the election, the 2017 election. And this is a short video as a plea to my fellow youths that we should all uphold peace. For this country, we're just starting to build it. We're the youths, we are building it. And once we destroy it, there'll be no other Kenya. So as a matter of fact, for the past 2 years, or let's say for the past 3 years, we've been seen being used by the politicians. We've seen demonstrations which are not bearing any fruits. So, particularly to the youths from the slums, and particularly the youths in Nairobi, don't be used by the leaders. We've seen some have been killed, some have been injured, but the politicians are not caring. So, on the 8th August, let's wake up, let's vote. After voting, just go back to your home. Let's wait for the results. These politicians are just using us because after they win, they won't remember you. It's evident, we've seen it. They are not remembering us. Sometimes in back.